I love the song. I love the song. Forget. I said it earlier. Stoneboy had one of the best album that dropped. Best Afrobeat album that dropped. Both Nigeria and Ghana. I'm not even trying to say only Ghana. Both Nigeria and Ghana. Hey guys, what we say? Welcome back to my channel. So guys, today we are going to be reacting to Stoneboy, Forget. The song was off his album Fifth Dimension. So for you guys that don't know, and yeah, we're going to react to the official video, you know. So yeah, you guys know what to do. Make sure you guys go subscribe to my channel, check out my previous videos. I love you all so much. Let's hit it. Everybody cash home, let's strike tonight. Okay. This is getting, this is a movie.
Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Oh, God, I tell you this. Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Because in a way, you see.
Hey, with the look of things, this video was shot in Paris, you know, yeah. Look at the Eiffel Tower there. So yeah, this song was one of my favorites of the Fifth Dimension album. You know, I really really loved the way the song was, like, naturally you get that kind of thing. So I think this the video is going to have a storyline behind it, so let me pay attention to the storyline since I already know the song. You know, we are reacted to the video for you guys, so yeah, let's just keep it going, man. I love this. Let's keep it going. Hey, why is she holding a phone with a picture of Stoneboy in it, you know? Oh, I told you guys I wanted to, like, you know, pay attention to the storyline, but yeah. I think I'm lost right now, but let's just keep it going, man. I love this. I love the song. I love the video also. The video concept, you know, the video looks clean. The video looks clean. Like, when I mean clean, I love this, man. Big ups to Stoneboy. Let's keep it going.
In a Benzo, man GP in a Gucci and Kenzo. She wants her coming back on the Enzo. Batman now goes off from long way. I cut off the link. She left a message in a DM. Master go band man from AM to PM. She can't forget about the things when me gear.
When me shift up the beat, shift up the beat, yeah.
Somebody be tell her, oh Isabella, me and Obi Mandela. Your time don't pass where you take Angela. Right, I know what she has spent my pounds and dollar.
Bugatti, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, Bugatti, yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, yeah. Bugatti, yeah, Bugatti.
Hey, those guys were the guys that she was asking, I don't know, about his whereabouts or something. So I feel like Stoneboy was now thanking them for not snitching or something. I'm lost, but yeah, if there's anyone that understands the storyline behind this Forget official video, just tell me in the comment section. Let's keep it going. They change our world. Okay. 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 It's peace now. Stoneboy is peace now. Okay. It's gone. It's going. Bro, he left her, man. Ooh, he left her hanging. Hey. Forget, Stoneboy. Shot by Yawa Skyface. Director by Yawa Skyface. Big ups to Yawa Skyface, man. The video was so clean. Big ups to Yawa Skyface or whoever that shot this video. In as much as I was not able to understand the storyline, you know. But yeah, man, all I knew was that Stone Boy dished her at the ending, left her hanging, you know. Moving his benzo, you know what I'm saying? So guys, I love the song. I love the song, Forget. I said it earlier, Stone Boy had one of the best album that dropped, best Afrobeat album that dropped. Both Nigeria and Ghana. I'm not even trying to say only Ghana, both Nigeria and Ghana. If you compare Stone Boy albums to some of the albums that dropped in Nigeria, Stone Boy were better than them by far, to be honest. I love the album, you know what I'm saying? So Stone Boy was still yet to see a video for Therapy, you know. I didn't need to see a video for Therapy. You talk Slade and Tiwa, you know. Stone Boy do this for us. The song was amazing, you know what I'm saying? So guys, make sure you all go subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to do so. And yeah, to my Ghanaian audience, God bless you all. Thanks for supporting your boy. Keep supporting. We are on the road to 2,000 subscribers, so make sure you click on that subscribe button. And I love you all. Peace.